this thing I've only just noticed. It's probably something that's been going on for years, but they call it unboxing. I've noticed lots of social media people, whatever, unboxing their nice new toys, and I didn't really think I'd ever want to do that until now. Now I have the best excuse to show you all the unboxing process of my new toy, and thanks to the good people at TriStar, we are going to show you an unboxing of a proper toy. So let's go and do this, shall we? Got the special tool.
Yes,
special tools here for the unboxing.
Hey.